Alright, it's only me, I've come on continuing Motörhead week, gonna go back to 2010, do a song after World Is Yours, a catchy wee number, which was, okay, was it the single after the album? Whatever, get back in line. I think Motörhead tried for years and years and years to write a catchy wee poppy number, and with this song they actually managed to do it, although again, it never made a dent in the charts or anything. But again, this is quite a nice wee tune, this. Yeah, I've got a bit of volume there. So this is Get Back In Line. How you play the song Get Back In Line, say The World Is Yours, Ken, pretty good. Dark Horse could be the best Motörhead album of the latter era. The World Is Yours, Ken, it could be Motörhead, Motorizer, it could be Infernal, or it could be The World Is Yours. So anyway, it's a bit crisp out the other day, so watch your feet and Ken, try and be nice to folk. And ye anybody that isn't nice to you, beef barrels. Oh, and what was that other thing again? Oh, I keep listening to Motörhead!